Hi students and good morning. Students, in the last session what we have seen? We have seen what work we do. Yes, what work we do. After that we have seen what are the workplaces of the jobs we are doing. Okay, then what types of job we are doing. Now we will see we need their help. Why do we need their help? Means a teacher, doctor, sir, tailor, these are there. Yes, their jobs are there. They are living also where they have their office. They are going there and doing their work. So in this section here we will see that why do we need their help. Okay, so when teacher what is there? Teacher, doctor, milkman, tailor, what they do? Milkman, what gives us? He gives us the milk. What does teacher do? Teacher teaches us. Yes. After the doctor, what they do? They look after us. Yes. So these are their jobs, and from that we are also getting the help. Why do we need this help? Because in our daily routine we have to make these all things. So these are their jobs to do. Then after that guards are there. What guards? So what does they do? They guard our house. Yes. So teacher, doctor, these are our helpers. Yes. Now what do we will see a teacher? Okay. Teacher, what do? Yes, what do teacher do? Teacher teaches us. Yes. What does teacher do? Teacher teaches. What does the doctor do? Doctor do help us by giving us medicine. What does he do? They gives us medicine when we are ill. We go to doctor, they give us an injection and medicines also. What does they do, guard? They guard our house. What does they do? They guard our house. Yes? Then what does the milkman do? What does the milkman do? He gives us milk. What does he do? He gives us milk. So these are the helpers that help us to in our daily routine. Yes. Now what if these are not there? What we will do? We don't have anything. That if they will not teach us, we will not survive in our life also. So we want these things in our daily life. Okay. Now we are saying that drivers do not help us. Yes, drivers are not help us because they don't help us. Who is saying that? Ria is saying. Are you agree with this? Yes. Why then? No. Why we are not agree? Because if the truck driver what he do? He loads his things from one side to another. Means he is going from one village to another village or one country to another country. So another country. So what he is doing? He is taking one thing from to the another. Like milk is there, groceries there, oil is there, or some food things are there. So he takes from one place to the another. So if they will not bring to us, so we will not get the things. What does that in our daily routine? That things will not get us. So the truck driver is also very helpful. Yes. After that. if in our life they are also very helpful for us. Yes, because maid, what he is doing, she is cooking food for us, she is sweeping the house, she is clothes, means what